Roasted cauliflower with wild garlic and mint chimichurri.
Cut a head of cauliflower into 8 pieces. Lay them in your pan.
Good drizzle of olive oil. Good sprinkling of salt. A little dash of Aleppo in a 250 degree oven for about 15 minutes. Roughly chop wild garlic. Taste for seasoning.
Yes.
Carefully arrange your roasted wedges. Just going to gently give some colour to this plate. Little extra zest. Roasted cauliflower with wild garlic and mint chimichurri.